Hey everyone, and welcome back to ADS Labs. And here are 5 features that you can unlock after you have rooted your Redmi Note 3 Pro. Now the most important and very good part about this video is that you only need to follow just one single step to get all of these 5 very unique features on your phone. So first I'm going to show you what you have to actually do, and then I will show you what those 5 features can do and what you can achieve with those 5 features on your Redmi Note 3 Pro. So let's begin. All you need to do is install a custom ROM. Here I have installed Resurrection Remix based on Marshmallow. The first feature that I wanted to talk about was the customizability offered by Resurrection Remix. There are tons of options to customize your system-wide themes like animations, gestures, multitasking. You can change your status bar, how does it look, and notification panel. Everything can be customized in Resurrection Remix, so you don't really have to go for the exposed framework is not needed, as it is very buggy for anything above Android Lollipop. Now second feature is the overall volume, overall sound of your Redmi Note 3. So for that, simply open the app drawer and open this app called Kernel Auditor or Kernel Editor. Then swipe from the left side and go all the way down to sound. Here you can see speaker gain, microphone gain, volume gain. You can really increase the speaker gain, volume gain to actually overall boost up your sound. So let me first show you how does it sound like when the gain is at zero. So this is the maximum volume at zero. Now let's try it at 20 gain. That's really, really loud. Now for this third feature, all you have to do is open the camera app in any custom ROM, and what you will see is in the video options you have 4K or Ultra HD recording capabilities enabled. So what you can do is you can record videos in 4K. That's a feature that can be enabled for in any custom ROM, and if you want to enable this feature in MIUI, you simply have to download the Google camera app or any other camera app that can record in 4K. Now the fourth feature again requires you to open the Kernel Editor app. This time, instead of sound, select wake, and here is the option of double tap to wake. This can only be enabled if you have flashed the red on kernel. If you haven't, then this option will not be there. So tap on it and select half or full according to your needs, and now what you have enabled is double tap to wake. Ta-da! This is one of the best features of Android, and I hope that this feature is enabled by default in stock Android on the upcoming version, because this is a must have feature. Seriously, who doesn't need double tap to wake? Now the fifth and the final feature that I wanted to show you is that many of you guys know the difference between IPS panel and an AMOLED panel, but most of the people want AMOLED panels because the colors really pop out. They are highly saturated colors compared to the IPS panel. So what you can really do is just open the Kernel Editor app again. This time go to screen selection, and here you can set your saturation intensity. So if you set your saturation to about 70, this will really saturate the colors, and the colors will really pop out and they'll feel much more like an AMOLED screen. Then there's this screen value number. So if you lower this number, the darkness or the black color will look more inky, so you have more darker blacks or inky blacks. So if you lower this, you can see that the amount of blacks increases. I like to keep it at about 110. That's almost perfect for me, and then you can set the contrast as normal, and my saturation intensity is at 70. You can set it to whatever you like, but this works the best for me, and the colors look really good on my smartphone, and no one can really make out this is an IPS panel or an AMOLED panel. So these were the 5 features that you can get after rooting your Redmi Note 3 Pro. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave me a like, and if you are new, make sure you subscribe to the channel and you will never miss an upload from me. And ATS signing out, guys. Peace.